Bandung, 5th January 2019. The Ahmadiyya Muslim Student Association in the West Java region had a seminar and book review, Haqeeqatul Wahi, or the Sense of Revelation, one of the work of the promised Messiah on whom be peace. The participants of this event were not only Ahmadis, but also non-Ahmadis.
Kepanitiaan acara ini terdiri dari mahasiswa-mahasiswi Ahmadi di wilayah yang berdomisili di Bandung. Ada dari universitas, beragam universitas, baik dari swasta maupun negeri. Nah, di sini kami mengadakan launching buku ini bertujuan untuk memperkenalkan buku karangan Hazrat Masih Mahmud alaihissalam mengenai Haqeeqatul Wahi. Dan di sini kami mengundang sumber-sumber balik dari Dewan Naskah sampai perspektif dari luar Ahmadi juga untuk menggali lagi khazanah-khazanah dan menarik khususnya anggota-anggota dan para pemuda-pemudi untuk membaca buku karangan Hazrat Masih Mahmud.
The first is this book is instructed by Huzur to translate from Urdu to Indonesia. It did 2013 when we meet with Huzur in Singapore. And it takes time, 3 years, to translate this book from Urdu to Indonesia. And second, Huzur stressed to Mubaligh, also to members of Jemaat Ahmadiyya, to understand, to read and to understand what is the content book is. For instance, this is the, what I say is the experience, spiritual experience by Hazrat Masih Mahmud alaihi salam. How he, alaihi salam, mukalamah and mukhatabah with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so many prayers that Allah ta'ala blessed on his prayers.
Thank God the event runs smoothly in an orderly manner. Nevertheless, at the same time, there was demonstration from opponents of the Ahmadiyya. The demonstrators demanded that the book review activities be dissolved. MTA Indonesia Studios reported from Bandung, Indonesia.